Honorable members, I rise today with a heavy heart to pay homage to Bharat Ratna and former President of India, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, the real gem of India. Dr. Kalam passed away on 27 July 2015 at Shillong due to heart failure at the age of 83 years. Till his last breath, he was doing what he loved best, interacting with young India, igniting their minds with scientific temperament and spirit of inquiry. Dr. Abdul Kalam was one of our country's unique personalities. He embodied real intellectual brilliance and undying scientific zeal, and above all, a great human being with love and compassion. He thus came to be known as the Missile Man of India for his work on the development of ballistic missile and launch vehicle technology. He also played a pivotal organizational, technical, and pivotal role in India's Pokhran II nuclear test in 1998. The first since the original nuclear test by India in 1974. He received several prestigious awards, including the Bharat Ratna in 97 for his immense and valuable contribution to the scientific research and modernization of defense technology in India, Padma Bhushan in 1981, and Padma Vibhushan in 1990 for his work with ISRO and DRDO and his role as a scientific advisor to the government. Dr. Abdul Kalam's 79th birthday was recognized as World Students' Day by United Nations. He has also received honorary doctorate from 40 universities. In 2005, Switzerland declared 26th May as Science Day to commemorate Kalam's visit in the country. In 2013, he was the recipient of the Von Braun Award from the National Space Society to recognize excellence in management of and leadership for a space-related project. A person endowed with exceptional brilliance, Dr. Kalam had also distinguished himself as a brilliant scholar. He authored many books. In Dr. Kalam's days, the country has lost a sagacious statesman, a great scientist, and a friend of the underprivileged, and a fine human being. He was an inspirational and motivational icon for the youth and the children of the country.